And if they wake up and Donald Trump is the president-elect of the United States, billions and billions of dollars in earnings in 401k will be wiped out as a result. Some are calling that the apocalypse. Folks, we literally are 26 electoral college votes away from that very scenario.